In the quiet serenity of Clariakes Garden, a stray kitten made an unexpected appearance. The little tabby, skinny and timid, had no known origin, but life took a twist when he met Stavros, Clariakes' resident cat. The orange and white adult took the young one under his wing, and an unspoken friendship bloomed. They played in the yard, sought refuge in the garden shed, and over time, the pair became inseparable. Their bond deepened over shared meals. The pivotal moment came when the hungry kitten braved human presence to share Stavros' dinner. Seeing his desperation, Clariake began setting an extra plate just for him. The stray was christened Charlie, and he slowly found a home in Clariake's garden. His bond with Stavros became his comfort zone. Despite his lingering shyness around humans, Charlie's trust in Stavros guided him towards acceptance of his new family. Weeks passed, and Charlie ventured inside the house, with Stavros as his constant companion. The indoor environment posed new challenges, like learning to use a litter box. But under Stavros' patient mentorship, Charlie adapted quickly. A visit to the vet ensured Charlie's health, and he began to truly settle into his new life. His past insecurities faded as he embraced a world filled with love, comfort, and endless adventures.